I was gonna say, if that's another star, that's a bit too much right there. My god, Wario just barely made it there. And yeah, he's gonna give it to Mario since... Oh wait, Yoshi? Why would it be... Oh my god. Okay, I guess... I could have sworn he was gonna give it to Mario because Mario has the least amount of coins. And that right there, I believe it's the coin block hex. So whoever lands on it actually gets to get coins from a coin block. Alright, just gonna use my double mushroom here. Not mushroom, but my double dice block. Come on, please get to the star. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna get there. Yeah, it looks like this way is the shorter way. I don't know. I'm not gonna bother counting. And no, but let me actually take a look here. Yeah, I could go up, but Wario definitely has that star, so I think I'd just go this way. Nah, you can only have three items at a time, so I'm not gonna buy another dice block. All right, let's see where this throws me at. Oh well, at least I got to add a happening space count. Even though if I went up, I would have added a friend space count. I don't know. Whatever. Oh my god. Alright, this minigame right here is actually kind of hard to win. Ah, get out of the way, Mario. Sheesh. Get out of my freaking way. Wait, can I just get up there using Wario's head? Oh, come on, gotta make a run for it. And I win. Man, I made like a dash for it right there at the end. Oh my god, Luigi, no, you're not gonna take that star. Okay, good, you're not gonna take that star. You do not need another star. Okay, come on, star. Okay, that's 30 coins, so even though Mario's the closest, I'm pretty sure you ain't gonna get that. And dang! That has gotta suck. Wow, that has gotta suck. Okay, so Mario and Luigi right now are in, like... well, they're pretty neck and neck right now. I need a freaking stars right now. I really need some stars. Mario, you are not gonna get that. You do not have enough coins. You know what? Let's make a dash for it. Come on. Yes. Good. Not good. Okay, space swap hex. That's not too helpful. Please, and nope. Okay, so as long as Wario doesn't win the next minigame, I should be able to get that star. Alright, whose team am I on? Okay, I'm not with Wario. If I was with Wario, I would purposely lose the game. But here we have a minigame. I'm pretty sure we have not played this. But basically, you gotta push A, B, X, I, B, da, 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 da. Yeah, the computers are pretty slow at this. You know, this reminds me a lot of the minigame Snow World ride from Party 6. We have to push ABYX. The only thing about it is that you can't do that super cheating trick. Okay, come on. I really need to get that star. I really want that star right now. Oh, no! Dang it! No, Wario! Please get... Oh, my God. Luigi, why are you doing this? Okay, they're all... I'm pretty sure they're all teaming up against me. Even though Luigi had no choice in what role he got, they're all teaming up against me. Dang it, Wario! No, you stole my star! Ugh, dang it, Wario, I hate you. Now watch, Wario's gonna end up getting the next star. Luigi, no! And the star is only 5 coins. Man, this game is just hating me right now. Wait, what is this? Please, Luigi, please, Luigi, please, Luigi! Wait. Okay, never mind. I got that confused with a different happening space. Oh my God, I should have gone down. Yeah, there's a different happening space in this map that, summons somebody to where you're at. My God, if I would have gone down, we would have been there. You know what? I'm gonna set this down right here. My hope is that Luigi, by some miracle, lands on there and we switch bases. That way I can get to where the star's at. Come on, unlock the new minigame. Okay, yay. We got the new minigame. Alright, what is this here? No, I do not approve of this. Okay, race to the finish in your rubber raft. Jump the rafts to get a short boost of speed. Okay, so just move, accelerate, and brake. Now, I believe brake actually comes in handy here. Ah, no! Okay, it's probably not a good idea to bump into other people or that little ball in the middle there. Crap, no! I'm doing horrible. I'm doing horrible. This is actually pretty hard. I wish they would have included some kind of drifting with L and R. That would have made this game a little bit easier, but that's probably not what they wanted. And yep, I lost. I got second at least. Dang it, I'm in last with 92 coins. I really need some stars right now. The game is just acting. Did he land on it? Nope, he missed it by one. At least he's gonna give me some coins since I'm in last. Okay, looks like triple dice blocks are in the market now. Alright, well, Mario, where are you gonna go? I kind of knew it. I was actually kind of expecting him to get teleported there. Oh, wait. Actually, I think what that space actually does is that it actually sends you... It actually puts you right in front of where the star's at, because it did that to me last time. It sent me right where the star was, or right where in front of where the star was. Anyway, let's just buy some replacements here. Ooh, star pipe. That is definitely gonna come in handy here. And it doesn't look like anybody has any of the bags to steal my pipes. All right, being rich is coming in handy right now. Alright, big blowout. Oh no, not this one again. I hate this one. Okay, I legitimately hate this minigame. This minigame blows. You know what? Fuck this. I give up. I'm dizzy. Oh my god, I'm lightheaded. Oh my god, I'm lightheaded. Oh my god, I'm lightheaded. Ah. Oh. Fuck that minigame. I hate it. Fuck that minigame. It left me lightheaded. Oh no, Luigi, no, you bastard! Okay, Luigi is directly aiming that at me. He bought that snag back just to try to steal a pipe from me. That is clearly what he bought it for. Okay, it'd be really bad if Luigi gets his hands on my star pipes. Alright, where's the next star there? Oh, please don't tell me Luigi's gonna get that. Please don't tell me Luigi's gonna get that. 15 coins, please don't tell me he's gonna get it. Go up. Oh my god, he went up! Why would you do that? Oh my god. Computer players are so stupid. Oh, don't tell me. Okay, 90 coins. I could have sworn I was gonna be a star. After what happened, I could have sworn I was gonna be a star. But why would you do that, Luigi? Why would you pretty much just give me a star? Yeah, pretty sure Mario's gonna get that. I hope he doesn't get it, because then I'm gonna have to buy the star for like 5 more coins, but yeah, he's just a triple block, so he clearly got that. You know, okay, so Mario's in the lead now. Luigi could have been in the lead with Mario, but he's an idiot. Alright, the next star is right in front of me. I kind of feel like using just my double dice, or I feel like actually using one of my star pipes, but okay, the star is right. The star is 2 spaces. Okay, you know what I'll do. I'll use my double dice. Okay, using this, there's no way I won't get that star. If Luigi wants to try to steal one of my star pipes, then I guess he can go ahead. Yeah, these boards are so small that during the game, a lot of stars will actually be gotten. Just because of how small the boards are. Alright, this next star right there is 30 coins. You know what? Let me see here. You know what? I think I'll go this way. Or actually, what I should have done was... Okay, who was in last place? Wario's in last place. Actually, what I should have done was... gone down and bought an item. That way, if Luigi, when Luigi uses his snag bag, there would be a chance that he won't take one of my star pipes. I don't know, but here we have Call of the Goomba. I like this minigame a lot. You have to say this is probably one of their best Mario parties. I mean, the minigames here are really good. Okay, I'm gonna concentrate now. Yeah, everybody was kind of fighting for these 2 Goombas right there. And I won. Wasn't it? Okay, it was closer than it was last time, but I still kind of won. I don't know. Okay, Mario's the leading player with 3 stars. And yep, he is definitely gonna use that snag back. What, he didn't? Okay. Yeah, the star's 30 coins, so even if Mario gets to it, he's not gonna have enough to buy it. Okay, so Wario got a star block. What that item does is that you set it down somewhere and you hope you land on it, because whoever lands on it is going to get a star.